Good afternoon, traders. Well, APAC equities had a nice rally today following that strong lead from Wall Street. The ASX 200 and the Nikkei up over 1% and the Hang Seng not too far behind. FX markets, unfortunately, were flat as a pancake, really nothing to report, almost pretty unchanged. Did see a slight move higher in gold and silver, though. Today, there's nothing out of any real significance, so we look forward to tomorrow's Aussie CPI.